Bit more on the mechanics, you said, Pete.
Sure, if you want to know the details, this is 2 millimeter stretchable cord.
Mm-hmm.
I've found that to be the best for using with these beads.
Mm-hmm.
And most of the beads here have around about a 2 millimeter hole in them, 2 to 3. The hole in the gold ones is a bit bigger, probably about 4 millimeters. And these beads here are all around about 6 to 12 millimeters in diameter.
Audio. Thanks.